And she wanted to go downtown Nashville all the time to all the little bars. And we jumped in my car and we turned on the radio and my song was playing on the radio. And she's like, that's amazing. And we listened to my song and then we switched the station and my song was playing on the other station. And she's like, I can't believe it. And I said, there's one more radio station in Nashville. I'll dive. It plays on the dirt one as well. And I switched it to the other station and it wasn't playing. So we were driving into Nashville. We left it playing. And just as we pulled up, my song started playing on the third one too. And my sister was like, oh my God, you're really famous. I was, nobody knows who writes the songs. But it was an incredible feeling. Especially because she was there. Oh, well, thanks. So here's the song you've probably never heard, but this was it. It's called Living Our Love Song.
Still in love, something like this just don't exist.